Small, you'll do well as a spiritual guardian, as this is a master. Keep it a small ego. I'm a spiritual master. I've got a lion out. And like, I'm proving that you're less egotistical than you are. You're not just being like, I get that. This is like a calculus. But it's spiritual. It doesn't need to be like your face. It's not about your face, it's about the statistics. If the dog doesn't bark, that means that you've gotten him to be less egotistical. And if the dog barks, that means that it hasn't worked. It's just a calculator. I'm being called like a spiritual master.
Because I've heard signs say like 10:30 and others are saying 7, and like I've missed this bus a few times coming back. They're like, when did this bus stop running?
I don't know. My last trip was 7:30.
7:30?
I get to Rockville at 7:30. But I mean, there's still buses running after that, I think. But see, like, there's a schedule, like, right on there, and you can see the schedule.
Yeah, on that it says, like, 10:30.
If it says 10:30, it'll be running up until 10:30.
Okay, maybe I was on a weird day. Alright, thank you.
Yeah. do you think this is so flexible in me? You're like, wow, your daphne is that so flexible. Like, you're going in to do that. It's like they're really pursuing this as like truth. How is Japan like this? Your Japanese is like, how does she have that stance? That basically really the perfect. I see the snake just paralyzing me. Right. I don't see that on my thumb first to me. These are people that need, these are people that need. You are Irish. All of us are community awakened, and like we all love him. I want to meet that girl. And here's a little sign. The girl on the side, she has this horrible house. Like, it's really nice. She's joking. She's not being serious. She doesn't know it. But there's this really nice.
Anything could happen. I only have to gesture.
These are the shocks. And you're like, oh yeah, we're just gonna go towards the people who are attractive. That's what the balance of the chakras means. That's what it is. She's showing balance. Like, why her chakra is good. This is chakra. I'm so high. I want to do this thing. I don't have time. I'm gonna miss my boss. This is actually gonna be fun. Oh yeah, this is faster than the boss. That's the boss. This is what we adopt that style. He's our bus driver. He's crazy asking, like, are you not to, like, he's crazy. I was just like, that's so many people over there. This is the best lawyer. This is the best lawyer. The sentence has the opposite. They're always like, be nice. Always say that this action is good. Keep trying for protection. We are jewels. I do it every 5 minutes. I'm tripping right now. I gave a bunch of money to people. I'm riding home in a limousine. They think that that's like only deities. I don't see anyone at temple. I'm trying to really say I see someone else here, but I don't. It's in that spot. I'm only just. This is for spiritually mature people. And it's like my parents say that, like, this is money that I earned and stuff. Like, it's not like an extreme amount. But the limo is just because they want to, like, really crown my deeds as, like, I'm just being like, if it can be near that powerful, yeah, please. I'm not
Some girls.
Oh, that's very good.
Hugged some trees and got some blessings. We're back in a limit. This is a limit, right? All right. That's all. 知らなかった。 I had once last Tuesday and moved it up, dude. This is all that I have. It's really kind of like, that's it. Yeah, huh? Yeah. Kind of. Psychology, okay, just a free is. I don't say it's something like it could be profane because we're like small, you know. Like, even though we're spiritual, it's like the root of it. I mean, emotionally, okay. It's just a human. Their chosen personal power. Like, that would be my philosophy. Hers is different. It's like, all of us are Asian. Thank you. happening.
last of all, think about the people you really don't like, the kids that bully you every day. And think how horrible it must be for the bully to have so much anger in them all the time. Have love and compassion for them and bless them. By now, you will be feeling so much love in your heart that you're practically bursting with it. Sit quietly with this love and compassion. Notice how good it feels and enjoy that feeling. When you are ready, gently open your eyes for them to blossom from your heart. Bless them by saying, may you be healthy and happy. Send your beautiful compassionate ripple out even further and let it reach your acquaintances. The kids you barely know at school, the people you see sometimes at the grocery store. Think about how they struggle sometimes and send your compassion and love to them and bless them too. Now imagine your compassionate light spread even further around the world to all the billions of people you don't even know. Imagine how right this minute someone might be hungry, sad, angry, lonely, or desperate.
This is hard to look at.
Oh,